now.
Hello, NMS. I'm Gunnar.
I'm Dylan.
Welcome to Good Day NMS. Today is January 8th, 2018.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
Hello, NMS. Here's your weather report for today. Today will be cloudy with a 50% chance of rain. The high will be 41 degrees and the low will be 38 degrees.
When I was young, I used to love to eat chocolate cake. I would eat so much that my tummy would ache. I never liked eating healthy foods till my mama told me that they were good for you. I learned about the five foods to eat: greens, vegetables, fruit, milk, beans, and meat. See, eating healthy makes you big and strong, but eating bad makes you feel bad all day long.
You are what you eat.
And if you want to be tall, eat your vegetables, y'all.
You are what you eat.
Come on. And if you want to be strong, milk is good for your bones.
Here are your school announcements.
Report cards will go home on Thursday, January 9th.
Martin Luther King Jr. holiday. There will be no school on Monday, January 15th.
NMS archery tournament will be on January 29th and 30th.
This year's gonna be awesome!
Hey, Kid President.
What's up, Kid President?
Our New Year's resolution
is to be your number one fan.
To talk gooder.
Make the world a better place, one step at a time.
And to watch more Kid President, because I didn't really know you at first, but now I do.
And dance.
Happy New Year, Pancake People! Now I got an idea, but it's a crazy one. What if we all made it a resolution to make this year awesome for somebody else? That'd be an awesome year!
And we need this to happen, people. I mean, have you guys been watching the news?
I'm traveling all around the world to tell people to make this awesome year.
World awesome!
Right now, everybody's making resolutions. Like lose weight, get organized, stop typing in all caps. These are good, but we gotta do gooder. Kid President's awesome year starts now. Here's 25 ways you can make it awesome for somebody else. Smile, buy presents, write a song.
You're awesome! Totally awesome!
Deal with it. Send a card every day for 365 days. Give somebody a cat.
Unless they're allergic, that'd be a little bit mean.
Leave big tips. If somebody needs help, help them. Visit old people.
But don't call them old people because you don't like that.
Pay for somebody's groceries.
Always be nice.
High fives. Draw somebody a picture. Wash your hands. Cupcakes for no reason at all. Write, produce, and star in a musical tribute to someone.
I dreamed a dream, it was about you. It was so beautiful.
Put down your phone for more parties.
Learn to say people's name correctly.
Hello, Rain Williams.
Rain Williams.
It's Wilson.
Buy a billboard in the busiest place in town and dedicate it to your friend. Send people pizza. Open the door for people. Every room you enter, free hugs. Don't just favorite people's tweet. Give them a retweet. Mail somebody a corn dog. More standing ovations. You watching this. Those are
few ideas, but I need you to help me come up with more. What about you? How'd you make this world awesome for somebody else? Upload a video, one lucky person could win. I'm gonna write a song for you, just for you, for one lucky person. Now next week, you'll meet our awesome year spokesperson. But first, I was supposed to do something. I don't remember what it was. Oh yeah, dance! See you next week!
Soulpancake, subscribe!
Soulpancake!